Okay, yeah.
Now,
And this event has become very institutionalised. I think I heard Jason talk about 10 or 11 years, I'd be surprised. This is a lot older, and the way they respect the park community is great. And it's just great to see the police and fire brigade here today and the participation of children. I would be very worried at the moment about intensified retreats by people in the various tribal groups and ethnic groups. I've been worried about that. That's my very important point. This is originally from a Lebanese village, but in recent years it's came a lot from Iraqi and other refugees in Australia, so it's broadened out to the Arabic community.
And I have
Well, we can't. If people get 90, 95, you can't. It's very difficult to say everyone who gets 70 should be equal.
Like, no, I think 5% because they are living on Australia less than 5 years. 5%
because
they are in
some kind of
school. That's 10%.
I bet you if you
go to school. And then English, I'm not talking about everyone, but I really know should I get children living in school. Then English is very poor, and they got high marks in HSC.
It's hard to believe it with 5% for being in a private community that they get enough marks to get the university if they got very poor English.
I don't mean very, very poor English because I already studied English nearly 11 years and year 12, but still not like our kids in Australia. Where our kids go to time because they don't want to do anything, they have no nothing.